Well, like it was my favorite batch, but now I'm on a new hunt for a new selection. I got a few prospects in mind. Number 57, number 58, number 55. So I'm a defense man, so.
I really didn't get to see Buckus, so Urlacher, he's there. Always love him as a player.
It was Urlacher. Now I think I'm gonna go with Jay Cutler.
Nice. How do you think Cutler's gonna do this season?
I hope he does great. I mean, he's been there already 2-3 years, I think. This is third season. So I hope he adjusts to the new players and stuff.
Looking forward to see Alshon Jeffries and Brandon Marshall and the new offensive scheme they got with Jay Cutler.
How about a prediction for the season?
Oh, we're winning at least 11 games. At least.
Playoffs?
I'm hoping championship again.
Oh, nice.
Division champs, I hope.
Prediction-wise, 12 and 4, maybe.
I'm going to go 13-3.
Nice.
Yeah. Losing maybe one to Green Bay, but other than that, but yeah.
You think 13. There's going to be a big playoff push?
Yes. I really do think it's going to be a big playoff.
What about the Super Bowl?
I hope so. I'm pushing for them to go to the Super Bowl, but if they make it to the playoffs, they're doing great.
What would you do if they made it to the Super Bowl?
I would host one of the biggest parties.